Hello, I'm Kurt Browning, Pasco County Superintendent of Schools. As we approach the Thanksgiving holiday, I want to take a few minutes to share my gratitude with all of you. I'm thankful for the bus drivers, mechanics, bus assistants, and office staff that keep students safe on their way to and from school. I'm thankful for our teachers, classroom assistants, and school staff for the time and effort you put in to filling each day with new learning experiences and activities that keep our students engaged. I'm thankful for the maintenance staff and custodians who keep our schools clean and safe, particularly in light of Hurricane Irma. I'm also thankful for the SROs who help maintain order and discipline in our secondary schools. I'm thankful for the cafeteria staff and other food nutrition staff who make sure Pasco's children receive healthy, nutritious meals to sustain them as they are learning. I'm thankful for the PLACE staff members who keep students safe, engaged, and learning before and after the school day. I'm thankful for all of the central office staff who keep this district running by helping schools be productive, safe learning environments. If we had time, I'd name every department because each one and each person in each department contributes to the success of this district. I'm thankful for the parents, the family members, and the community members who volunteer in our schools. Those extra sets of hands allow our teachers to devote their time to providing all students that world-class education. I'd be remiss if I didn't mention how thankful I am that we're spared from serious damage during Hurricane Irma. Leading up to Sunday, September 10th, I was very concerned about the impact the storm would have on our school buildings and our homes. We were fortunate to be spared serious damage. I'm especially thankful for the employees who risked their lives to make sure our community members had a safe place to go. The school leaders who managed the shelters did a tremendous job opening shelters for the first time without Red Cross support. I couldn't be more proud of them or of those who provided staffing and support to the shelters. To show how much we appreciate everyone who came out to help during Hurricane Irma, we are planning a festival at the Land O'Lakes Community Center on Land O'Lakes Boulevard on Saturday, January 20th. All shelter staff and support staff will receive invitations to bring their families for a day of fun, games, music, and food. Finally, I am thankful to have the opportunity to lead this school district. Not a day goes by that I don't marvel at the talented and dedicated people who work here and the eager and intelligent students who learn here. I thank their parents for trusting us to prepare their children for success in college, career, and in life. I hope everyone has a safe Thanksgiving break, that you enjoy delicious Thanksgiving feast, and that you share quality time with your family and loved ones. Thank you.